Hey everybody, what's up and welcome back to Macabre Gorham Labs presents School of Boredom Spotlights. My name is Babs and today we're going to take a look at the iconic Sesame Street song known as the 12 song or the pinball song. And this one actually has a bit of history behind it. So, way back in 1977, Sesame Street was going strong, was about to introduce kids to a piece of music that would become an earworm for generations to come, and this particular earworm would be sung by none other than the iconic Pointer Sisters, and would feature a video of a pinball counting up to the number 12. It was designed by Imagination Inc. in San Francisco, California, United States, and had an art style fitting for the time. Other than being extremely catchy, there isn't much else to say about it, so let's check it out now together.
12.
That was the iconic Sesame Street 12 pinball song. You can still hear adults and kids alike singing this out in the wild in 2023. Anyway, I've been your host, Bats. Be sure to check back next time because you don't know what we have in store. Let us know your favorite Sesame Street memories or suggestions for future videos in the comments down below because we love to hear from you. As usual, think for yourselves, be excellent to each other, and of course, keep it creepy.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Hey, thanks for checking out our video. If you enjoyed this one and would like to see more of our weird, creepy, odd, eccentric, or strange content as soon as it comes out, please feel free to click like, subscribe, and turn on notifications for more. We'll see you later. Keep it creepy.